appreciate him for his goodness. Exalt his name.
And the power of your name.
Watching us from around the world. And Lord, we say thank you. We say thank you. We say thank you. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Begin to behold you as never before. Lord, let us hear you clearly. Enlarge our hearts. Thank you. compared to where he's taking you to. Receive it in the name of Jesus. It is done. Father, we just bless you. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord, for the prophetic utterance in this place.
Glory.
We thank you for the prophetic utterance.
Glory.
I anoint. I hear the Lord saying it is a lie from the pit of hell. Anyone that has said that you are stubborn and you are obstinate. To sing a song, if you can help me in your presence, that's where I am strong. You know, we're dealing with Holy Communion, we're talking about koinonia, having an intimacy with the Lord. I belong in your presence, oh Lord, my God. In your presence, that's where I belong. Seeking your face, touching your grace, in the cleft of the
thank you. enjoy that?
Yeah.
Well, we just gave you some intro, right? Are you still very hungry?
Yes.
How many of you are really, really hungry? Thank you, Lord, for your tangible manifested presence in our midst. We just say thank you. Thank you for your abounding grace. We just say thank you. Thank you for your anointing, destroying yokes and lifting up burdens. We say thank you. Thank you that we can come and call upon you and know that you answered us. We say thank you.
Restoration.
Amen.
Total restoration of your man.
Amen.
shout amen. Amen. Ephesians 3:20 tells us, I'm going to paraphrase, that the Lord will give us and do what? Exceeding abundantly above all that we can. In the name of Jesus, life has come. In the name of Jesus, life has come. In the name of Jesus.